explain today I explain chapter 1 in a mathematics book of NCERT. Chapter name is a number system. Let's start. Terminating number, the remainder becomes a zero. The decimal expansion terminates or ends after a finite number of steps. Example 7 by 8 1 by 2, or non-terminating repairing. The remainder never becomes zero. The decimal expansion of a rational number terminating or non-terminating repairing. Moreover, a number whose decimal expansion is non-terminating is rational or non-terminating non-requiring. The remainder never becomes zero. The decimal expansion of a rational number is either non-terminating non-requiring. Moreover, a number whose decimal expansion is non-terminating non-requiring is a irrational number. Example root 3 root 2 pi. Thank you so much.